Civil War in 1858, there lived a boy of endless joy who always tempted fate. His name was Huckleberry Finn. He loved to laugh and play and look for whole new ways of having fun along the way.
King was Huckleberry
Finn. What mischief have you done today?
His name was
Huckleberry Finn. When he finds out what is your path, they gonna say
his name was
Huckleberry Finn. He'll grow up fine, I have no doubt, 'cause mischief and adventure are what Huckleberry Finn is all about.